Rancho Cucamonga, 29-year-old Deshaun Stamps has been found in Los Angeles and taken into custody. This video from the Citizen app shows the arrest earlier this afternoon, police dragging him to the patrol car. Stamps had been imprisoned at the West Valley Detention Center since January. Authorities say he somehow escaped during a recreation period in that yard around noon yesterday.